has a Livermore nuclear facility, the Lawrence Livermore Nuclear Lab, on this day. Stand tuned.